What's up, guys? It's your girl Black and Gold bringing you food for your soul. Food for your soul. I mean, in your heart. And I just remembered that I need to do this. So, Happy New Year. First blog installment. Lego. You love me. It's special. Do this before the sun goes down. Oh my god, y'all, it's so long since I've been in front of a camera. What's up, goldies, goldettes, aunties, uncles, snakes and fakes? It's your girl Black and Gold bringing you food for your soul. I'm working on, you know, sticking with that. I feel like I might change it soon, but you know the vibes already. So in today's video, y'all see that? My laptop stresses me out, but I'm gonna be trying this new style of doing my vlogs. So what's gonna happen? Well, not really a new style, but I have these old vlogs and I just have hours and hours of the footage, and I have to condense it, so sometimes there might need to be some context, or I might just want to talk. Like, it's my video, I could do what I want. I'm taking you back to July. Was it July? I can't remember. Check my calendar. It's in the video, but the video is taking a while to do. I'm taking you back to July 28th, or at least the weekend of. We have a young boy and a young girl who want to come together and make sweet love. They're gonna get married, y'all. This is not a corona wedding. Everything. Love, quality, love, that's what it is, you know, the vibes. So yeah, let us start the journey.
Hey guys, well, you know, when you see this face, what time it is? It's a joyous time, and guess what, we are celebrating you.
Happy anniversary.
Wait, stop. Before y'all start to see I slacken. This video, well, they got married 2019. Yeah, 2019? Yeah. I am so lost. They got married 2019. Because last year, they celebrated a year. So that means, yeah, before they win. Right. So they got married 2019. So last year, I got, like, friends together, whatever, we did like an anniversary video, like happy anniversary. I insist on including it in this video, so I'm not gonna remove it. So Crystal, I don't know if y'all see this, there's a full like 2-hour version of this video that I have for you guys. I just never got around to giving you. I know, I'm the worst, but yeah, we'll get it next year. Well, this year. But until then, let's relive the moment and enjoy. Yeah, don't be raising your voice at me. You know who I am. I'm not that good, okay?
Happy anniversary.
Happy first anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, my brother and sister.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Oh my God, it's 1 year already. Congrats.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Sugar is sweet, but not as both of you.
Wow. I can't believe it's been a year since I wiped away those tears from my dog's eyes. But I must confess, close up, they look more like crystals.
Adi, you're my daddy, you know. From morning, a crystal are your baby.
Happy anniversary, Adolf, you know. You and Crystal, lots of love, more than 12 godkids.
You know what they say, the first year is always the hardest, and you all conquer this first year like nothing. We didn't even see this 1 year fly by so fast.
Crystal and Adolf, continued blessings, continue to respect each other and always put God first, okay? I love you guys.
Happy anniversary, big bro. You don't know, always representing, you know, and don't know. Always put God first, as usual, which you don't know. So blessings, continue blessings to you and your wife.
1 year of togetherness, wow. blessings from many more to come. I love you guys and I pray that you continue to prosper and be in good health.
Happy anniversary, first year. Hope you guys have many more and a lot of kids and a lot of happiness, a lot of prosperity. Wish you guys all the best. God bless.
Continue doing what you all do best. Be there for each other, support each other, love each other.
You know, many wish that they have this, many hope to have it, but you guys definitely have it a lot.
Yeah, Dolph, yeah, man, happy anniversary to you and your wife. You know, hope you all have a blessed one and big up yourself. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
This is your first one and you have many more to come, and I look forward to enjoying it with you all as well.
As you celebrate your first year of togetherness, I wish you an abundant flow of joy and happiness that will never be wiped away.
I hope that you continue to put God at the center of your marriage. Here's cheers to the first year and many more to come.
1 year now, a lifetime to go.
So all the best in the years to come. Do your best and the marriage shall show the last. God bless. All the best.
We wish you a happy anniversary. We wish you a happy anniversary. We wish you a happy anniversary and a happy anniversary.
Favorite best couple on the market right now.
Happy first anniversary. Yeah, man.
Happy anniversary, Adal and Krista.
Bless up, one love, respect, you don't know. Love you guys.
Happy anniversary, Krista and
me. You know it's me, I'm here. Let's get it. Happy anniversary. Celebrate. Whoa, whoa.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite you to put your hands together for the newest couple.
Love you a long time. La 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 la. Love you a long time. You know me. La 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 la. Love you a long time. La 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 la. Love you a long time. Here we go.
So we're here tonight because it's a special night. What's happening tonight?
Crystal's bridal shower.
You just get so fake.
First of all, I think this was like the first time I was vlogging, like with Andrea and them. And it was just so weird and awkward. I don't know why, like, you could hear it in my voice. So we're here tonight for that, like, girl, we, like, what?
You have to do that over. What's happening tonight? Chinese was, oh, you know, she's always chefing it up. Please. Send me kind of negative comments. Let me give y'all a little walk in. Something. Dum dum da dum.
Gamble in a life, man.
When Krista reach, I'ma come back, y'all. I'm still sick. So. I'm tired. She's almost here.
Oh,
let's
turn it on. Turn it on, ready? Turn it on. The outside, right? Let me go.
People on time, let's see.
I don't
want to
see when I'm out. It's going to be suspicious.
Okay, well, pull out the light. That could go plug in back, yeah, in easy.
Yeah.
No, yeah, we're going to plug out the light.
Put on
the nice music.
She liked that song. Remember that's the song she didn't want? Spirit.
She come in?
Yeah, I don't like surprises.
Phone.
Let me do taboo.
Okay, yeah. Alright, so let's do top. It was so our theme was a games night. We told like, hey, let me have a games night because we were accustomed to having like games nights with each other. So we were like, we're gonna have a bridal shower games night theme. But we didn't want her to know it was a bridal shower. So we were like, let me just act like we're starving because she, as always, fashionably late. And we were there before. So we were like, let's act like we're playing and. So she would just come in not expecting. Because if we were quiet, y'all, if we were quiet, she would have sussed the scene.
Let me. Say, kind of okay. Okay, so. Sit down. Everybody sit down.
When the girl. Roses. Roses are red.
Violets are blue. Yes, I know you're gonna get it.
You know you're gonna get it.
Alright, set you up, the man.
Hello, baby.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I had to see.
No, it is a nasty one.
Yeah, I was in charge of games, and when I held it down, them games been hot. But they have enough. Like, I said, top this. They didn't have enough cards. They kind of cut the game short, but it was a vibe. It was a vibe. Kinky. Not just enough for us, you know, saints to stay saintly, but for the veterans to do the thing.
That's my story!
Yeah, pick up the comment.
Girl, come here.
So she was telling us the story of when they first met, like actual face to face, that they were talking on the phone and stuff like that. But she was talking about when they actually first met. Like, I'm a sucker for a good love story.
You blushing. Oh.
It's really getting good.
Hold on, but I don't understand. Please, my part.
Hold on, Jesus Christ.
It's a story. This is the beginning. We message each other.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Getting a chance.
So I was going to classes in at City Prescott with Mr. Jones. I come to class.
Oh, I did that.
You did that? Mm-hmm. Same. Mm-hmm. Right. So one day he said he would come down. It'll meet face to face. Mm-hmm. Wow. So that the Enam's van, you know, we have the one.
Ah, okay, okay, true, true, true.
Okay, I could. Walking out of the gate, I see the first. I don't know what I'm going to pee someone. I got a phone call. He's like, where are you? And he's like, are you right here watching you? So I'm like, okay, you have a such and such. I ain't seen nobody in the description.
I'm asking those questions already.
He's like, walk straight up. And I'm like, well, you foolish, and you're gonna come to a vehicle that you don't even know the first thing you're in your life. But you're going in the vehicle. I'm like, let me just go to Jesus. And I was shaking, and I was cold, you could ask me, right? I had my bag of cashew nuts. Walking and opening the door, sit down.
You walking up, me?
I walk. Open the door and I sit down, right? And I didn't look left nor right. I was like, good night.
I've lived to see this moment.
Okay,
let me
know. Yeah.
I have thought about this moment for so long. I've been talking about me.
She's
been
getting
for so long.
For so
too long.
And it's expired.
I'm so happy for you guys. So happy that you all have made this big step. It's a new journey. It's not going to be easy. But in everything, once you put God, I'm sure everything will work out. And Krista, I really feel that you deserve the best, and I think you are in good hands.
Oh yes.
I know. Being around you all, I could see the connection that y'all have, and I'm really happy for y'all, and I wish y'all the very best in your marriage, right?
Yes.
Hip hip!
Really?
So today is the long-awaited wedding. And wedding time! And y'all, let me just prop y'all up real quick. Give me a minute of your time. So everybody slept by us the night before. We were up early. Had to do Shani's face, my face, Zenika's face, Crystal. So that's four faces. But obviously Crystal going first because she's the bride. Yeah, it was like so much was happening, but we were finally getting our act together. This is my phone.
I can feel the wind whipping past my face. Oh,
don't answer it. Yeah, excuse the room. Ooh. Wait till you see the final talk. Zenika, give them your moment. Honey, show us your face. She does get so vain with her little makeup on, I swear. Yeah, you're looking kind of funny. Right. Oh yeah, nothing for my lip. Like, just a nude something. Alright. Carson was already there. By the way, I'm gonna plug Carson. So if y'all want to check out his information, I'm like watching to make sure like light is getting me. So y'all could check out his information if you guys want to do that.
take a picture. Y'all will see them as well.
Yes,
sir.
Just had a little mini shoot. How are you feeling?
Stressed. She really was stressed, y'all. Like, we had to, why I keep saying y'all? She really was stressed. Like, we had to be like, come on, people, just stop answering, blah, blah. Because I'm not trying to shade nobody. But as soon as I said I was like, I shaded somebody. But we were all like, actively helping out there, right? This is not like if somebody was there, you know, like, made all the wise. I'm gonna deal with your phone, hold it down, stuff like that. So she still had access to her phone in that kind of sense. But it all worked out. Praise God, praise Jesus. Those are the shades she liked. You like? She was so
pretty!
So now we're waiting on the rise. Oh. Now, why does it look so zoom in on my face? But it was.
Your beaker here ready? You gotta get some AC. See if you go turn on the AC.
I get so weak in the knees, I can hardly speak, I lose all control.
I'm not going to knock it because I've never had the experience. So I don't know what kind of emotions be going through your head. But that must be love, honey. Me, my tears. If I shed in tears, he better be in by the altar bawling.
Yeah.
She was crying even before.
This was a good editing idea, but I like left the one of the walks and then spit up everybody else's because it was so long. But you know, everybody wanted the moment to shine.
Go girl.
This is why I love you. This is why I love you. You love me. You love me. You love me. Yeah.
I found love in you and you found love in me and that's just what we do.
Yeah. Talk to her, I'm a darn with her.
And in that love I learned a lot. I learned to give and learned to love me too.
Yeah.
See, never have I felt that I could be all that you see.
And Zanika, little partner. He showed up late. He was later than the bride. Like what? Crazy. Crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, I will invite you to stand as you prepare for the conscience.
This, you're second to them kissing and the third of them kissing and then second to them being pronounced husband and wife. My favorite part of this wedding was when me, Camelia, Shanice and I, the three of us sang God Bless the Broken Road God bless the broken road for them to walk in on. Like, oh, yo, we good now. And down to the end, I don't want to cut any video. Down to the end, I almost started crying. So I don't know if you could hear when I like cut my nose short. It was.
Yeah. Mommy didn't get to see. Okay, I had to see her wedding move. This, I hope, is going to be the last time you make something about me this year. I can't figure out to do what I'm
Mr. and Mrs. Adams. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag too. Oh, it's gonna get to her. I didn't get this. Congratulations. You got the swag, so she drippin' swag. Concept, your teacher, so miss. Congratulations. Where was she supposed to be? You know, you see when you get the deal. You see when it happened. And it made me cry.
It happened.
Several times.
When it happened.
It happened after you signed, well, while you were signing. Because it just become for a title. It's like, okay, it's done for real. So, tonight. Hallelujah. Amen.
Gentlemen, anything you say after the woman had the last word, that's the beginning of another argument. So, please be careful. Who was the first to say, I love you? Okay, that one can pass. Alright? Who is the better driver? Huh? Okay. All right. Who snores? Who snores? Y'all don't sleep. Okay. She doesn't know yet, adult, but your wife thinks that she snores. That you snore, sorry. Okay. Who talks the most? Crystal? Okay. Who is the first to apologize? Okay. That's my boy. Okay. Who takes the longest to get ready? And that was evident today. Because Adolf was by the altar a long time. Okay. Who is the dog person? Meaning, we'll want a dog. Okay, Crystal, so work on that out. Okay? Who is most likely to arrive late for an appointment? Strange enough, and she takes longer to get ready? Okay, I don't know the reason for that one. Okay, who is more outgoing and adventurous? Okay, they did well. They know each other very well, and they deserve to be in the company of each other. Let's put our hands together. You can go back to your seats and sit.
I'll ask my fellow guys to think of a word to describe these ladies, and they are going to stand and give that word. And I told them to do it slowly and softly. To stand and look at the one that you escorted today. Say that word. Say that one word. Come on, guys. Stand.
Good afternoon, everybody. Just while we're keeping with the team that we have here this evening, of all the precious things and that we write this crystal, and then having the award that I've recorded, and the award that is so justified to win the award is telling you. And we
My work and baby.
Good afternoon to everybody. When Julian brought this to my attention, he said, still and go for money. And then I turned to him and I said, one more. My word is captivating. Good night. My word for the night is extraordinary.
And my word is exquisite. So let's stand, guys. Stand again with your glass. With your glasses. And one, two, three. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Did that. She will always be shallow. I missed the second of the cake. I think Cheyenne got a piece of it, but she got it from like Till over there, and I was right. Heck, so upsetting. But that's the cake over there.
This ceremony
enjoyable one. I can't say that I started crying.
You'll catch your feel. Woo!
Yo!
Oh my god. Come on, closer. That brings us. Get some action. Don't even ask me on my ring light. Oh, no, it is. I think I'm embarrassing to talk about it. Like, but that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. Shout out to the Adamses. You can still send late anniversary greetings because it's my fault. And she will still accept it. He will still accept it. I know that. Don't worry. They will. Just do it. Right? That's about it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow anybody that I may have mentioned in the video, you know, like cats, like fish, or something like that. Quality stuff, man. So yeah, until next time, I'ma see how this style, because like I have to be dedicated. I'ma sit down in front of the camera and actually like watch the video as well. So I'ma see how this style of vlogging works out for me. But hope you guys enjoy it. That's all. So until next time, stay golden. I've been waiting for the moment.